All right, welcome back. And let's continue on where we left off. And our plan is to disassemble my toilet. This may be a different cell, but the structures of the upstairs and downstairs toilets are the same. Thank God. It should be easy to remove using the same method as before. First to find the loosest screw. Oh, whoa, this will take a while. Oh God, my stamina, of course. Stamina. How to get my stamina up? Oh no. Endure, come on. Oh, I totally forgot that I have to go to the toilet. Each point of digestion in your body will increase your max energy by 1. Maybe later. Use the toilet first before we disassemble. You always forgot to flush. No, please. Don't do that. We need 15 stamina always. Oh God. So we have half. I think I go to bed and then we do the other half. Some other time. Maybe I can use the extra space to store some things. What? You can? Wait. No? Well, let's sleep first. It's already way too early. Don't sleep in. Be nauseous and my stomach's churning. Oh, I forgot. Going to sleep with a weak body. Gives you nausea. That's bad. I can't do anything about that. Oh, the ground coffee would have given me coffee. Well, doesn't matter. Wait, actually. Is there some medicine I can make that would give me, you know, body, but no. Should I leave some stuff? No. Let's go. One is missing? Oh, infirmary. Alright. Who is missing? You're all still low-life scum, but at least you've proven to you that you ain't a bunch of smartasses. So as a reward, let me tell you some good news. In order to encourage discipline among your inmates, it's been decided that there'll be small rewards for good behavior. From now on, you can see me to exchange good conduct credits for a larger cupboard. But remember, don't go using it for any funny business. Well, it was the same as before, right? If you ain't got enough credits, you better behave from now on. Yes, sir. Let's... Oh, wait, I can't drink coffee. But first, I want to give it to John, actually. Fermina, let me explain. I was able to get enough money together this week, but there was an accident. No, I'm not lying. I really do have a job in the infirmary, and I get paid pretty well. But, hey, you can't do this to me. I have a right to see my kids once a month. I'm just a few days late on this month's child support. Just a few days, damn. The kids are gonna miss me. Okay, okay. I apologize. I shouldn't have yelled at you. I just... Fermina, I'll pay in 2 days, I promise. So don't tell the kids they can't visit me this month. For the sake of the father of the forest, okay? Poor guy. John? John, where are you? My friend, though. Liquor and a gourd of yours. You steal it from the kitchen. Oh, not at all. Don't even try pulling the wool over my eyes, old Lee. I've asked around. You ain't got a way to get booze in from outside. If you don't steal it from the kitchen, does the gourd make it out of thin air or something? Maybe. Don't just smile if you really can steal booze from the kitchen. We can partner up. You get the booze and I said. We can split the money 50-50. If the guards find out, I'll take all the heat. What do you say? Pretty good, actually. Johnny, where are you? Maybe he's working. We should also work. I don't have any money. Where would he be? I don't actually know where he works. But we don't have to go to the mailroom anymore, except for lockpicking. So I can go somewhere else. But let's see how much the cupboard is actually. $30. That's actually not bad. Should we do that? But where? Oh, yes. Two there. Yeah. Not enough. Do you have any more quests for me? Hello? Do you have a pen for me? Of course you don't. You have a pen, but the chance of getting that is like zero. You as well. What about you? How much intel do I have? Nine, so just one more. I think I'll go to the rooftop actually, just to see how much I get there. And I get a beer, so I could. Oh, do I have enough body for that actually? Can I do hard work? But yeah, the cold beer I can gift it to someone. Maybe. Oh, the loading screen to the rooftop is always so... Oh, John! Hey! Do you want a coffee? That's not necessary. You know it is! There's a mushroom up there. Okay, let's clean up. Nice. Okay, do I get beer now? Redeem a cold beer. Yep. Go back to the first floor, go back to the second floor. Let's go to the first floor and find some other work, because I don't think this will give me that much. Can I do something in the laundry room, I wonder? Let me listen to some intel first, the final one. You mean there'll be the kind of tricks where you put your assistant in a box and saw them into three pieces and then put them back together again? Of course, and that's just the start. My magic show will be full of even more exciting feats. Oh, that sounds a little scary. Don't worry, Ray, I'll also add some milder tricks in between. Like pulling a bouquet of flowers out of her head. Flowers, make it be and I might be interested. A whole bottle of painkillers, yeah. Sure, I can do that. As long as you buy a ticket, there's nothing I can't conjure up. Can I talk to some of them? Who actually said something about beer? Because I have beer now. And I still don't know where I can get a pencil. Why do I have so much stuff? Oh, he's the one who can make it. Okay. Why are you all so alert? Come on. Maybe it's because my body is low. From where could I buy a pencil? I don't know. Should I go to the mail room and look what's inside the locker? Just for curious sake. Wait, no, I don't want that. Five more of intelligence. And I can get some more for charisma. Oh, this one. Oh, this is also great, but I want this one first. Because now, before I start working, I want to go back to a good friend John and trade. And then he will like me even more. Wouldn't that be great? Maybe I can trade. We have a pencil. No, you don't. Let me get the match. Wait. Did it go up or not? I don't know if it went up. Wait, what? Do you have a pencil? No. You have a pencil. That's straight. Oh, you have to like me. Why? It's just a pencil. Why is my thing not going up? Grants report when trading with prisoners. Yeah. Why is this not working? How I want it to work. Oh, I need one more. Oh. Okay, I go to the mail room. Do this. Ooh. Nice. All right. Ooh. Ah. All right. 8 minutes. That's all right, I guess. Pick the lock. Oh, 3% chance. Come on, 6-6. No, of course not. No. There's nothing inside? Why did I do this then? Can I do something else here? Wait, what was the password again? Wow. I don't have the number anymore. Something 2400. I don't know. Let's just continue working. Should I do the cheetah one? Just to see how much I will fail. Whoa! What the? How am I supposed to do that? I'm so bad at rhythm games and stuff. Oh. I just do the slow one. Let's go. So what's actually the next plan? Except for befriending John. I hope you like a beer. Just a little bit more. Should I also go to the laundry room? Just to see what happens. This job was much harder. No, I got some bonus. So I get... For 30 minutes I get from 57. Is it good or is it not good? Let's see how much I get from the laundry room. Tape. Let me just pick everything up here. Maybe I'll find some pens. Seems to be something shiny under the cupboard. Could it be a key? It's too far. I have to move the cupboard. Come on. It won't work. And that will also not work. No. What's inside here? Okay, nothing. Let's leave fast. Nothing for me. Oh, you have so much liquor. Why would you have that? Can I get you a coffee? Coffee beans. Drink some coffee. You have a pencil. Hey Sam, you seem to be the only guy in here who mops the floors. How did you end up getting such a special job? It's because... Come on, spit it out. I'm not gonna steal your job, you know? I'm lazy. I think the reason I'm the only one in here who does it is because Bruce only pays me 20 a morning. What the, 20? You're willing to do the shitty job for that? Even garbage collection pays more. Because as well as the pay, Bruce grants me an extra half an hour for each conjugal visit. Oh, I'm surprised you have that much to talk about. I run out of stuff to say after 5 minutes during my visit. Oh, that's a real shame. Okay, so I didn't want to listen. I wanted to talk to you. Can I get your pencil? No, of course not. This one as well. Ah, come on, guys. Is it really that much? That rare? Pencil. Oh, no. He has a Chronomicon. What about you? Nope. This afternoon, frame Hakuna the Warthog to get him to center segregation. How am I supposed to frame guys? Punk sunglasses? What kind of punk are you? They all don't like me. Guys, that's because I don't have any gifts for you all. Well, I still have half an hour. I can work. So, let's get that money. Yep. Storm. Whoa, so much suspicious stuff. And the last one. Nice. Give me that money. I can craft from here. Examine the table. The card on the right should block your guard's sweet view. Pencil! Yes! Nice! This was great. Alright, so where's... John is not here. Give me the food. I need some high satiety. And it would be great to get my body up. So this... And this time I won't share. It's all mine. Hello, Bill. Oh, I can befriend him. Hi, what do you mean, hi? You're looking for trouble? No, I'm just saying hi. What's the problem with that? What's the problem? Ha, it's a big problem. You're new here? That ain't how things work in this big house. Hi, hey, hello, yo. They all have their own meanings. Unless you want a beating, you better figure out before you open your mouth. I still don't get it. What's the difference between those words? Did I hear right? Did you just say, Now you've really pissed me off. I'll give you one last chance. Use the wrong word again and I have no choice. Forget it. I better not say anything. Oh god, we didn't really befriend him, you know? Okay, wait a minute. Let me just look up. I think... I want to get a point. And then I can do this. Oh, I can get one more from here. Even if you fail a roll challenge, you can still gain experience. If the result is a critical failure, we gain 3 times the experience. You can accept 3 simultaneous quests from each. That's actually nice. I'll do this. Let me see what's in here. Laxative, nice. You. Okay, that wasn't such a good idea. Where are the bosses? There's one. Hey, old Lee. Can I actually... Are they all... Yes, they are all busy. Maybe. I can steal some stuff. Well, not all of them. Paper? I don't need a paper, I have enough paper. Wait, actually. Mushroom, okay. Does the mushroom actually give me body? No. Oh. Cookie. And more ground coffee. Should I try? Why not? And Uh-oh. Please re-roll. Oh, fuck. No. Sorry. I messed up. Let's listen in. Whitey, how's your magic festival coming along? Other than lack of money, lack of people, and lack of ideas, it's going swimmingly, but at least I'm well prepared when it comes to my profanities. I might not be able to help you with the other two, but if you're short of money, wanna go to the back room club later? I'm a magician at the card table, I could help you raise some funds. Actually, we do have enough intel, right? Yeah. Let's go out. And I will end the episode here. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.